Good morning, Steve.
Hey, Nathaniel. How are you?
Doing just great.
Wait, Steve.
Auto driving.
Here we go.
Away we go. Look, Ma, no hands.
No hands anywhere.
No hands, no feet.
No hands, no feet. No nothing.
I love it.
So we're here at the stop sign.
Yep.
Car's using radars and laser to check and make sure there's nothing coming either way.
I find myself looking.
Old habits die hard, man.
Hey, they don't die. Hey, anybody up for a taco?
Yeah. What do you want to do today, Steve?
I'm all for tacos though, myself.
All right. Well, let's go get a taco at the drive-thru.
And we're turning into the parking lot. How neat.
Here we go. Now we kind of creep along here. Does anybody have any money?
I've got money.
No, I've got my wallet right here. You can roll down your window and order a burrito.
Yeah, push that. I'm doing very well. How are you today? This is some of the best driving I've ever done.
Ninety-five 95% of my vision is gone. I'm well past legally blind. You lose your timing in life, everything takes you much longer. There are some places that you cannot go, there are some things that you really cannot do. Where this would change my life is to give me the independence and the flexibility to go the places I both want to go and need to go when I need to do those things.
I've got places I have to go.
Yeah.
You know, anyway,
bye now.
It's been nice. You know, it's been nice.